Hey.
Is that going to work?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
All right, so I'll make a deal with you.
What's that?
I said I'll make a deal with you.
Okay.
Six.
Travis, can you help me unload this quick?
Time to do this while he's doing that.
Why do you think I make $150 an hour?
Right.
That's why.
What's that? Good, thank you. I appreciate that. I got something.
Thank you.
Truck.
No, we're okay. Thank you, though.
Customer earlier, she originally asked me, he likes to price the jobs out by the job.
Right.
I price it out by the hour because I know what I get for my time.
Right.
But today, it ran into a little bit different because me and him both came to an agreement. A little bit different.
Oh. Well, that's why I bought new ones, because the old
old ones that hadn't been up last year. I didn't know what kind of shape they were in. I didn't know how he put them away. So there's also a
Oh, they're put away anything like I do?
There's also, in that bin, there's a ton of lights. If you want them, you can use them, take them.
Are you sure?
Positive. Because this is all I need, and I have these brand new ones. So,
I appreciate that.
There's all different kinds in there. They all
so,
should work.
I'm gonna do this for the first time. I'm not sure what you want to do for the first
time. Yeah, a fire truck broke it.
A what?
A fire truck broke it. And they've just left it for years. It's been like 5 years.
This section here,
okay.
All the way up.
Okay.
This sidewalk.
Okay. Yeah, that pole is the proper line.
I'll do the whole sidewalk back in the backyard
okay.
for you.
Perfect.
And I'll see if I have some chemical to treat the pavement back.
Oh.
In there.
Wow.
So I'll do that for you for.
I'm good, thank you. I got a soda and a water in the truck.
Okay.
I was prepared going to Sefner, but then we didn't have to go, so.
Thanks, John.
Thank you.
Dang, did I not grab the staples?
I don't know, you just saw lights and you're too excited to move. That's what really happened. You're all right popping the shingle, by the way. That's how they do my house.
What's that?
You're all right popping the shingle in the corner to make a flip step.
Yeah.
I'm telling you the truth. I did that at my house. You're fine. It's not going to do anything.
Hey, you want to do me a huge favor? So I don't start a fire. Hold that funnel for me. Water on? Travis.
What's that?
Is the water on?
Uh,
Thank you.